American history.
Go ahead, Britt.
During the crisis, JTF set up a temporary stockade in the basement of the American History Museum. And now, True Sons runs the place. Odessa says there's a treasure trove of high-value intel in there. Transcripts and notes from the interrogations of True Sons prisoners. Mostly hyenas, which is why Odessa is so interested. If you can release the prisoners, True Sons will have their hands full with a full-scale riot, giving you an easier shot at the prize.
Also, control point nearby.
A lot more of our people would be dead without
this.
Your goal is a collection of transcripts and notes from months of prisoner interrogations. The information is stored on a military-grade laptop, kept in the main holding area downstairs.
Over at American History.
During the crisis, JTF set up a temporary stockade in the basement of the American History Museum. And now, True Sons runs the place. Odessa says there's a treasure trove of high-value intel in there. Transcripts and notes from the interrogations of True Sons prisoners. Mostly hyenas, which is why Odessa is so interested. If you can release the prisoners, True Sons will have their hands full with a full-scale riot, giving you an easier shot at the prize. First priority is to release the prisoners to keep the True Sons busy. You'll be looking for some kind of security terminal. The security terminal should be somewhere nearby. Look around.
radioactive terminal detected.
Sounds promising. Find it and patch eyes again. Okay, I'm in. Now to open the cells. And the cells are open. The main holding area is downstairs. Get moving.
Thank you. think your mind is chasing me.
Give up, asshole!
True Sons seem to be in control of the holding area. The hyenas are knocking out security cameras. Pretty smart of them.
Damn it. You think we have an intruder?
Reinforcements incoming.
Thank you.
Just lost the camera feed from the holding area. There was a bright flash and then static. Area is just ahead. Once you find that laptop, grab it and get the hell out of there.
Has joined your group.
Looks like you got True Sun's reinforcements headed your way.
North or south side?
Both. Heavier concentration to the south.
With all those gates sealed, the north exit should be closer.
Down! trying to break through. Go! Go! Go!
Let's get a turret out.
On the fire!
Crap! Now I've got to go after him.
Reloading! You're okay. Dickhead, we'll get you.
Cover.
You just recovered intel that's going to be a whole lot of help to Odessa in the short term, but to all of us in the long run. You also effectively put this hellhole out of commission. That's how they've been calling the shots around here for so long. This intel should help you get the area back in shape.
Agent in need of backup.
The people around here have been through a lot. Having you watch their backs will make a big difference.
Shade Tech cache detected.
Rooftops Radio with Carrie. I hope you enjoy. good for me.
Good enough.
So, it sounds crazy, but if you come across some black cohosh, harvest that shit for our medics. It's a small green shrub that's got tall flower stalks covered in little white flowers. I guess it's like an anti-inflammatory. It's good for arthritis. Without the pharmaceutical grade stuff, we need to go back to herbal remedies. Keep an eye out for black cohosh. Anaya, you haven't been with us long, but you are so damn talented. Your brain is bananas. The way you can make random shit into something useful is incredible. The division is lucky to have you, girl. It's that time again where we bring you the best music we can find.
You like electricity? I like electricity. And now, thanks to the wind turbine blimp, we've got all the electricity we could ever use.
We intercepted this communication from the True Sons. Listen.
Why would there be a water fountain on the roof of a museum?
The 15-pound weight is always sticky.
Problem is, the pump ain't working.
I'm not sure
if we could figure out how to turn the damn thing on, that'd be a start.
This message came from the True Sons camped out in one of the museums in the National Mall. If they're sitting on a source of water over there, we've got to go check it out.
This humidity.
Five months ago, I was part of the USDA's DC-62 research team. Our lab got quarantined, and I'm the only one who made it out. But our research is still in there, and in the wrong hands, it could do a lot of harm.
There's that division agent.
The agent. Agent, good to see you.
Carrie, and you're listening to Rooftop Radio. The addiction to spice is becoming more than our medicine.
Look, you tell him that this isn't up for debate. He needs to stand the fuck down.
I'll try reasoning with him, but you know how he gets.
Spice from getting into the settlement and getting more people addicted.
I know he's going to get you all killed if he keeps this shit up. Deal with it. Out. Hey. There's a True Sons munition stockpile a couple blocks south of here at the Department of Justice building. It's a risk we can't tolerate. Would you be up for some sabotage?
I'll miss you, Grace. I hope you use that big ass brain of yours
to
bring more people together. You.
It's that time again where we bring you the best music we can find.
Hey, welcome back. It's Carrie, the host of Rooftops Radio. Hope you enjoyed that last track. We're asking people to save any colored paper they find for an art project. I know it sounds a little frivolous, but it would mean a lot to the person making the request. Donations can be made to the guard post. Fuck it, I'm tired. Let's listen to some music. And now, welcome back to Rooftops Radio. As always, I'm your host, Carrie. I don't know about you, but I could use a break from the news.
Here's some music from one of our local bands. And now, back to Rooftops Radio with Carrie. So, it sounds crazy, but if you come across some black cohosh, harvest that shit for our medics. It's a small green shrub that's got tall flower stalks covered in little white flowers. I guess it's like an anti-inflammatory. It's good for arthritis and headaches. Without the pharmaceutical grade stuff, we need to go back to herbal remedies. Keep an eye out for black cohosh. Anaya, you haven't been with us long, but you are so damn talented. Your brain is bananas. The way you can make random shit into something useful is incredible. The division is lucky to have you, girl. And now, for something completely different. A little...
Black Dog.
The rooftop terrace is now officially open. That's our biggest share space, perfect for the whole community. We've got a better setup for our solar panels. With the new configuration, we've increased our input and can now run more lights at night.
Hello, Agent. I've been recruited to help you survive in the Dark Zones. I'll be heading over to the base of operations soon, so come and visit me and I'll explain more.
I have a big favor to ask. The Declaration of Independence is still in the Archives building. I'm hoping you'd be willing to bring it back. I know we have more immediate problems to solve, but we could all use a reminder of what we're fighting for, and what we stand to lose.
Agent, you're gonna want to check this out.
Greetings. That was a good deal.
Hello, Agent. Are you ready to start exploring the Dark Zones?
Hello, Agent.
Over here, Agent. Take a look at what I've got for you.
Incoming backup request.
Love it.
Hello again.
Greetings.
If you're looking to join up with other agents, I'm here to help. Right here, agent.
Not the shit.
good to actually be doing something. I need to get the smell out. This will never do.